an ion is actually a group of atom or an atom which possess an electrical charge. If it has a positive charge, it's called a cation, and if it has a negative charge, it's going to be called an anion. Okay, so the table below shows you the different examples of cations and anions.